Now, this is a program for you. So I'm delighted that so many of you are really interested in this. And I'm hoping that over the years, many of you will come here as budding entrepreneurs first, successful entrepreneurs next, and then to this stage as future speakers. Right? So a very, very warm, happy welcome to you and to your faculty, you know, who are doing selfless work with all of you to help you succeed. This is an interesting program. You have already seen a small part of this through the design workshops, right? Each one of you has gone through that design workshop. I hope you are excited enough and you know you will feel passionate enough. I want to thank my own colleagues. Professor Sumit Konumkal is here and some of the others who have again done selfless work to make this happen. This is something that we are passionate about. This is something that we must see succeed. And while you learn a whole lot of those things, I want to today just focus on a few things. I think there are two or three things which matter to an entrepreneur, which I don't know whether we'll be ever able to teach you. The first thing is you don't become an entrepreneur to make money. You become an entrepreneur because you've got some burning idea in your heart that you really want to see it out there and see others succeed. You'll see a lot of my alumni who are entrepreneurs here, and I hope you'll get a chance to speak to them sometime during the day, that they did not set out to make money. The fact that they made money is incidental, and the fact that you must make money is important. But you do not start an entrepreneurial venture to make money. You started because you have some very strong desire in you that cannot keep quiet till you give it life. And I hope, and this is where I link it to what Ram and his portfolio, I hope that whatever you do, you also link it for the greater good of the society. You know? So that's number one, that do it because it's a good cause. Second thing is nobody becomes successful by getting up late, taking an easy time, spending a few hours dabbling with it, having multiple other interests. Entrepreneurs especially are highly focused. If you have to win, you have to, how many of you remember the old Mahabharata story of Arjun and the, right? Many of you do. That is the kind of focus. The reason Arjun became a great warrior was because of his single-minded focus. He could only see the eye of the bird. He could not see anything else. And what you're going to require is that absolute determination and focus to succeed. And the third thing, in an entrepreneurship is there is no such thing as failure. There are setbacks. Be comfortable with the fact that there are setbacks. When we started this institution in 2001, we had a major setback because 9/11 happened. It was a huge setback. And we overcame it. Then 2009 financial meltdown was another big setback. And that was just around the time that we were expanding. So it was a double setback. And we have brilliantly overcome it. Setbacks are a part of life. Accept them, be ready to face them, learn from them, but move on. Don't give up. Right? There are many other things we do. I'm not going to bore you with them, but at a later stage, I hope you will make use of what this institution has to offer. I hope that you will be actively associated with this school and everything it does for entrepreneurs. Good luck. God bless you. One last thing before I shut down. I hope that you will also use this opportunity to get to know the, whatever, close to 700 of, right? And some of you, unfortunately, could not even be accommodated here or in other rooms. Get to know each other. Don't stick to your group. Don't stick just to your friends. A good entrepreneur is also a great networker. And when you meet people, doesn't matter which part of this country they are from, remember we are all Indians. Remember we are all the same. We breathe the same air. We eat the same food. We talk most times the same language. So make a lot of friends and hope that that will help you in the future. Good luck.